him.
Wally's crazy about her.
I might as well get this over with. Ling Ling is wrong for any man.
Oh, what do you mean by that?
She's a cat.
Why? Did she say something about Louise?
Not that kind of a cat. A cat.
I think you're not making any sense.
You're not listening.
Don't say what you mean.
I said it. Ling Ling is a cat.
A cat? A cat?
You didn't take that cat and turn it into a...
A Siamese cat. You wanted something exotic and Eastern for the campaign. I thought I was doing you a favor.
A favor, eh? You took a cat and turned it into a girl? Oh, I can't believe that. Why can't I believe that? I'm married to a witch, and a witch can do anything with anything. So she just took a cat and turned it into a girl, and my friend Wally fell in love with her. What's so hard to believe about a cat?
Karen, please.
Can you change her back?
Not in front of all those people. You're Wally's friend. You tell him.
You're right. I'll have to tell him. I'll go right out there and tell him. Tell him what?
Just try and discourage his feeling for her. I'll take care of the rest later.